Good morning, Craftwise. Now we are going to create something new, and that is by using the watercolors. Either you can do the measurements with the scale or just around this drawing a rectangle. A detergent and sponge, two pencils. So now with the pencil, I have already drawn a rectangular. I've taken the water, and as we have already seen, I've got two brushes. One is a flat brush and one is a four number brush. And now with this, making a wavy line. Now rectangular is not drawn exactly as per the scale measurement, but I've taken a rectangular wavy line. So this will help us and within the borders that we have drawn, we'll have to this is what abstract art is all about, as you can see. As the watercolor is the main theme, so we have two colors here. And with these two colors, now we'll be dabbing the sponge Now just keep the sponge as it is. And then we're going to allow the picture or the image to dry off and we'll see the result. So with this we have finished this session on using the watercolor dabbed with the sponge or detergent and without using the wet on wet surface. I just painted it with the watercolor image and yeah. So thank you for viewing watercolor abstract and thank you for coming to Craftwise.